We've released two albums so far. The first album was simply called Apparatorn Quartet, released in 2002. And now we have a new album called Polyphonia, released on Crunchy Frog Records. The songwriting we all do together. We all add something special to the ideas. Someone brings an idea, and everybody comes together and makes something of it. So, yeah, the songwriting is done in a group effort. Guitars, yeah, because we can play everything we want with the organs, and you know how the keyboard player is always like kind of, you know, in the corner, and nobody is really soft, and if he wants to turn his lines up, everybody gets a little irritated. So we decided to do the best thing, to just use all organ, do an all organ band. That would be the best thing to do, an all organ is nerdy kind of band. This is the things I use. This is the Yamaha CS-01. I use it for, you know, lead lines and sometimes for the bass as well. So it's really nice synthesizer. It's really, you know, tiny sounding. It's like almost like a, you know, especially if you do it like this, it's like a computer game or something. Then you have this, a slightly more fatter sound, but not that fat really. Yeah, and also for the bass, I think maybe you turn the bass off. So then I just put it. So a nice fat bass sound as well, especially if you put it through an amp. Yeah, all the stuff, the soft synths and stuff are like, you know, really perfect and perfect sounding. And the Moog sounds, for example, are just all the fat and bass sounds and all that. But it doesn't have the dysfunctionality of the analog stuff, the old stuff, because, you know, it happened to my synth today, at least, you know, it got a little, you know, detuned, and there was some crazy, because we've been traveling and it wasn't crazy, you know, dysfunctionality. Then it was really nice, and we like the imperfections of the analog equipment. It adds something to the music. So I think that's mainly it. And you know, it's also, you know, so much more fun to just. Usually we amp, put it through an amp before, just like you would do with a guitar. And yeah, we like to do that. You know, we really don't use computers for anything, but, you know, record the music itself. So there's no soft synth and stuff like that. Like for, you know, with the exception of the voices, because we use synthetic voices, like Vocaloid, some Japanese singers, you know, you can load different singers and make them sing some lines.
Hey, I am Hörður from the Apparatorn Quartet. We just have a quick look at my gear. Maybe you can walk over here. Okay. This is my old Farfisa organ. It's made maybe 65 or around 65. I don't use any pedals or nothing like that. I like the sound to have it just direct through the amplifier and try to make the distortion with the amplifier. So I can maybe point out there's a gray section here, which I can choose like that. It belongs to the bass. If I turn it this way, it belongs to the upper part of the keyboard.